Okay, that is the way the boat sits in the water with the two batteries up front and the Mercury Pro XS 115. That motor is 359 pounds, and I've custom made a lot of that interior, so I know some of the interior is a little heavy, but so far the boat's been doing good. The motor is extremely dependable. I have nothing bad to say about that motor at all, and half a turn on the key, it doesn't matter where you're at and you're going. Okay, thanks for watching.